That's okay. That's just fine. No harm done. Thank you. security that's here? The ones upstairs?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Nice outfits, right?
Nicer than ours. Yeah, I feel like a thug with this.
Well, why don't you go talk to them? Maybe you can enlist.
They're, you know, army trained. You know, like in the video game. That kind of badass.
Well, hey,
what?
Watch it.
Train must lie. Go on.
Oh.
Go on the stage. Show people
who are.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader
hey,
of Iago.
Yeah, you.
Quite the resume.
I don't know. Seriously, this guy. What is his problem? Yeah, you go play somewhere else.
Hello, sir.
These are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No, 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 no.
Good work, Wilson. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
I need help.
Help me, help me!
We've got reports.
strongly advise you to leave here. I'll do just as you ask.
I'm still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay? Turn on water off the pump the last time. I got my ass shot off.
Well, at least this line looks like real fun. Let it test it.
Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing here.
Hey.
Everything okay?
Good.
I wonder what's on TV tonight.
Fancy getup.
Why are you always such a stick in the mud?
Okay, whatever. We can't have these discussions. Someday, it's gonna end really ugly.
I mean, where do you get this shit from?
That is Victor Noble, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Let me know.
Please, sir, back off.
A mask of normality. Make us appear successful. And above all, in control. Deep down, who really is? Thank you. Good night.
Thank you.
To find Dahlia Margolis.
God, they're just so skinny.
Huh?
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
don't be dead.
Ah! like you've seen a ghost, huh?
Oh, my God. Please come on right away. The one pop was up.
Thank you.
Impressive structure is a perfect metaphor.
Cut! Sorry, one more time. And action.
Why? Cecile, I'm standing outside Palais de Vilebska, hosting the Sanguine Fall Fashion Show.
Let's just go for a break.
You sure? Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Yeah, what's a decent tip, man? 10, 15%, 12?
Yeah, the chief's got a patrol up there. I don't know why this is... I have a personal plan. You mean antique stuff? Get some news?
No, I mean junk. Is it?
Those tables won't wait themselves.
What do you think? Should we do it?
What? Are you insane?
Oh, no one will know. They'll just think it got lost in all the chaos.
Look at all these idiots.
But it's haute couture, okay? We might as well just go and rob a bank. Are you drinking again?
Just that Citropy, it's not just haute couture. It's haute couture that's been... Worn by Medicine Lang. It's touched her skin. It is blessed.
You need to get some help, because you are insane.
No.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
give you the best advice I possibly can.
Do what you do, and you will stay alive.
Yeah, you're probably right. I think I'm too old to enlist in the forest.
You're smarter than I thought. Good for you. Stay safe.
Get back to work.
Thank you.
Hey, say the word, I'm ready.
Yes, are you? Yeah, well, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera.
Jesus!
It's an emergency. Palladio Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, Penguin Fashion Show. I'm about to leave you.
Man, I got nothing.
far and no sight of it. Over.
Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display. So we can watch it from the garden.
Nice work on... Hey, asshole, watch where you're going.
you in the drive!
Accountable for this mess? Fucking look at me when I'm talking to you. I tried.
Securities? Hey, there's room for everyone here.
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's the fireworks as well. I wouldn't touch it if I were you.
Thank you.
just about anything. Contestant, straight jackets, you name it.
Aww. Look, I gotta run. But I'll see you later, okay?
Glad to see the security detail here.
Hey, brother, what's up?
Ah!
Excuse you.
Careful, would you?
Oh, you are here, sir.
Hey,
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's the firework.
Where you're going.
wish I had that job.
Hey!
Too much security, am I right?
So badly.
What do you think should we do it?
What? Are you insane?
Oh, no one will know. They'll just think I got lost in all the chaos. I mean, look at all these idiots.
But it's haute couture, okay? We might as well just go and rob a bank. Are you drunk?
That's such poopy. It's not just haute couture. It's haute couture that's been worn by Madison Lang. It's touched her skin. It is blessed.
Uh-uh. You need to get some help, because you are insane.
No. I'm a realist.
Security seems tight today.
The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's.
I don't choose this serving order.
Oh, just forget it. He's another rich prick with an inflated ego.
That's okay, just...
What's the status of the security set up just by the stairs? Information was
open. We better stay on our toes, though.
The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death or his alleged ties to the CIA.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't.
Rich private lady.
Thank you.
Huh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one?
Yeah, that's a fire.